first thing you could have done?
I wake up.
Yes.
Kuconfirm. Ile theory mnasemanga ya asubuhi.
Kodi theory ya asubuhi inakoga ni gani?
Hiyo theory ya asubuhi. Nyi hata wewe unajua. Wewe si unajua. Hiyo theory ya asubuhi.
Kuconfirm.
Kuconfirm.
Between money and real love, which one will you prefer? Unajua saizi dunia imeenda venye imeenda. Money and real love.
Saizi acha tu tuonge tu kweli. Letter the pesa.
Pesa.
Love, mimi. Love in Nairobi kwanza. Oh, in Nairobi. Bezula litambia ni. You know,
tunashare.
I'm not ready.
Once more, welcome back to my channel. Yes. Asante sana kwa wale wenye wanaendelea kusubscribe, kulike na kushare. Leo niko Nairobi tu kidogo kidogo. Baridi iko tunajua iko lakini tuko na mtu anaweza leta joto ndani ya show leo. As you can see. I have this beautiful lady here by me. She's going to tell us who she is and what she does and why she's so beautiful. Are you guys ready? Sasa ni kukaa kwanza. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
I'm also good.
That's nice.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Kuita nani?
My name is Wanjiko.
One?
My name is Wanjiko Gathoni, but on TikTok I'm Wanjiko. IG Wanjiko Gathoni.
Gathoni. Yeah. Gathoni, what do you do?
Let me say a content creator.
You're a content creator.
Yeah.
But besides that?
A student.
A student?
Just a buddy.
Just a buddy?
Yeah.
When a content creator?
Yeah.
For how long have you been doing the content creation?
Seriously, 1.5.
1.5?
Yes.
Industry inakupeleka aje?
Iko poa. Can't complain.
Industry wezi niambi iko poa. Kwa hivyo unasema sezi umeja?
Sema, iko poa. Everything has its challenges. Everything has its, you know, both sides.
Okay.
But can't. Like right now, I'm grateful.
You are grateful.
Yeah.
Okay, let me. What do you think? Does the TikTok wave help the industry in terms of dance? Wasi kugrow, ama unona ni wave tu inapita? According to understanding.
To my own understanding, I don't think. I think there are many dancers who are in the TikTok industry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And there are many TikTokers. But okay, TikTokers. Yeah. Because. Personally.
You are taking. Uh-huh.
I was mostly like I was a dancer kitambo vizuri, but now menda kipongwa kwa sababu ya being a TikToker and stuff.
Yeah, TikTok.
But I'm both. If you know how to balance, you're good. But balance ndo inasaidia anga. But so I don't think it's a wave.
You don't think it's a wave?
Yeah. It's how you balance it. Bila cha balance ndo ita determine whether it's gonna be a wave or not. By the way. Yeah.
So to those people who don't know on her on TikTok, she's almost a million views. I'm
half
a million, sindio? And and followers?
Oh, views.
And followers?
Followers, I am on half a million.
Half a million.
Yes.
Half a million.
Yeah.
So that is not a joke. Kuanzisha video, ama post video paka ifike that level. So tell me, which content did you ever do? Ika kupatia maybe a good milestone paka yani ika ku blow because sija kujua hivi pale una glow pale social media you are glowing.
So my first viral video was nikitembea just walking. I don't know why how but yeah, that became my first viral video.
You were just walking?
Yeah, I was just walking. Yeah,
and that happened. So your courage ilitoka wapi ya saku ku transform like you walking dance and then more creating content on get kila siku kipost unapata you have loves, you have views, you know, your courage, the courage.
It's basically like from the followers,
the
love that they give doing nafanyanga every time we wake up every day. We just want to do something new.
Oh, you do something.
Yeah. They are the people who push us. Yeah.
They are those people who push you.
Yeah.
So let me ask you, you know, by you doing the content creation, kuna vitu zingine unajua tunafanyanga more extreme than support unapata haiko ama from the parents ama from whoever who's supporting you. So straight to the point ni, are your parents are recognizing your art as a dancer?
Yeah, my mom has been supporting me since like...
Same.
Uh-huh. Even since like, nikiwa mdogo when I was still a dancer, like bila kuingia kwa internet.
Bila kuingia kwa internet.
Before mnijue, mamangu alikuwa tu bado pale hivyo.
Pigia mama yako shout out pale.
You know, mama, love you.
Yeah, shout outs to that parent who is there looking for their kids, manzi, supporting the talent, you know. It's not easy, like mzazi kukuona, unapiga ati yenye, maybe haikukua recognized since before. Not only acting, ani dancing, tunajua unafanya acting, promotions, nini, unajua. Ikuange raisi, shout outs to you manzi, pia mimi, nakusalute tu sana. Nakusalitu sana. So, tukiendelea na industry for long, tunajua tu industry kuna mambwembwe zake.
Yeah.
Do you believe in mambwembwe ama being reality? Usipite baba, usipite baba.
I think... We. Yoyote, wewe ili unachoose, wewe chagua ili unataka.
Chagua tu yenye unataka.
You chagua whatever you want to trend with. Being real,
being
cloud,
real.
As long as... At the end of it all, ni...
Wewe ndio unaamua
wewe ndio tu wewe ndio mwenyewe
wewe ni mama mimi. So tunajua like currently tuko na wave moja ya dance, unaweza tupatie. Unajua wewe uwezi kuja kwa show yangu usinipatie hata ka wave kamoja kenye kana trend, unipatie hata ka freestyle. What is your current favorite song?
My current one, I think Nani by The Voice and Zuchu.
Unaweza nipatie hata ka 1-2 ka 3-4.
Tunaenda dance.
Nipatie. Unaweza kufundisha tu hapa mbili tatu. So hapa umesema leo uwezi nifunza, but
tunaweza hii si unajua ama.
Hiyo unaweza funza. Guys, if you want to know this dance, naenda kwa AK dance. Hapa kando.
Tufanye Zuchu.
Ya Zuchu. Nionyeshe.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Nimesema haya.
Okay, haya.
Ini this year posted.
Posted. Yeah, okay.
Haya, so 1-2.
1-2.
Kichwa. And then ta.
Then ta. Ta. 1-2. Ha. Mimi.
No, sema.
Sema.
Mimi. Ha.
Tutapasana backstage video. So na kuongea quick fire hapo hivi.
Okay.
Quick fire question, like, if it happens today that you are a man, what will the first thing you will have done? If you wake up tomorrow in the morning and then you find yourself you are a man with that thing, what first thing you could have done?
I wake up.
Yes.
Ku confirm. Ile theory mnasemanga ya asubuhi.
What the theory asubuhi na kwa gari?
Hiyo theory asubuhi. Ni hata wewe unajua, wewe si unajua. Hiyo theory asubuhi.
Ku confirm.
Ku confirm. Kama ni ukweli ama ni uongo.
Do you believe in love?
Yeah, I do believe in love.
Have you ever been in love?
Hapo, mamangu aliniambia mimi ni mtoto sana nisijaribu.
Usijaribu.
Mambo ya mapenzi yataniumiza nika mdogo.
Okay. Inaweza kuumiza. Between love. Yani between money and real love, which one will you prefer? Unajua saa hizi dunia imeenda venye imeenda. Money and real love.
Saa hizi acha tu tuongee tu kweli. Later the pesa.
Pesa.
Love mimi love in Nairobi kwanza. Oh, in Nairobi. Bezula alitambia ni tunashare. I'm not ready. What's on top to pesa?
Last but not least, where can people find you on your social media platform?
Okay, so on TikTok Wanjiko.
Mm-hmm.
IG Wanjiko Gathoni.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Uko YouTube
bado tuna figure out kama tunaingia ama tutaki. Tuko hapo tu lakini Soon we'll be dropping something.
Sasa nataka unifungie show. Sema you are with me. Stay tuned, and be a subscriber. Yeah, and then ufungie show.
So hey guys, I am with Kevo Dope, a very dope dancer. And subscribe, like, share, you know, do that thing.
Yes.
Love you guys.
I love you. Ashamaliza. Thank you manze for having you in my show manze. I appreciate so much.
Bye. Kama na date Mungu wangu.
it has been amazing manzi. It's your boy Kevo Dope. Make sure to subscribe, like and share. Story yake hivyo nawaekea the highlights za video zake zenye amepiga na zenye zimeenda viral and how he started the dance. Make sure to subscribe and share.